mic and make sure it sound right, boys.